try to give you a good view of really this beautiful light. I try to hit the sun here again for you, so you see it shine. Gorgeous little fella. So it's now 1 year, 9 months, and oftentimes dogs mature up to 2 years, sometimes even further, but smaller dogs mature earlier. And he was already quite ready after 1 year. Of course, you can have some minor changes, but that's about as good as it gets. Nice body, agile. The funny thing is with Pattedales, contrary to many other dog breeds, the females are often more bulky for their size. So the males have longer legs in general, and also less slicker. They need to pick up, and less massive chest as compared to their size. Of course, the male is bigger, stronger, but for their size, those females are quite massive, and I think it has to do something because they are smaller. You still want to have maximum presence when you enter them there in the fox dens or badger dens. So even the females need to be very powerful. It's a funny thing. I hope other people also have found this out.